The problem with creative people like you is that you love options. You love thinking about all the things that are possible. But here's the problem. Your customers, they don't want to know all the things that are possible. At the end of the day, they want answers. They want to know what they should do and why they should do it. Of course, when you're buying something, you like to know the options that you have in front of you. I'm not saying that you're not going to share that, but I watch more creative, more consultants, more strategists, more people fail to connect with prospects and clients because they give them options and then somehow expect the client to come up with the answer. The client doesn't know. That's why they're hiring you. That's why they're turning to you. That's why they've come to you. You have the answers. They don't have the answers. And so there's nothing more frustrating than when someone comes to you and they say, well, you could do this and you could do that. And we could do this if this is something that you wanted to do. And maybe you might find this interesting. You tell me. You're the expert. Tell me what we should do and why we should do it. Or give me two or three possible ways to go and why each one might be a good way to go. What are the pros? What are the cons? If I wanted to go this direction, why would I want to go this direction and what would I get out of it? Help me understand what it is you're talking about. And so I see this with creative pitches all the time, but content strategists, my accountant does the exact same thing. I'm not the accountant, you're the accountant. You tell me what to do and I'll do it. That's how people think. But at the end of the day, people are turning to you because you are the expert and they want you to make it easy for them. So please start being the expert and start making it easy for them. 100% we got it. Come on, that was gold.
Yeah, and you got our blooper too.
If you are an entrepreneur who's looking to scale and grow your business, check out this video on facing the competition. I think you'd love it a lot. And for me, I'd really appreciate it if you'd subscribe to my channel now.